morning class. And today is Monday, and you are here again with your auntie one. Today is Monday, 19th October 2020. And our first subject for the morning is numeracy. Before we start, we are going to revise on what we did last week. We had to count our number from 1 to 50. So we are going to revise before we continue. So we are going to count our numbers already. You count after me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. Our last number is what? 50. So every day when you wake up in the morning, you count your numbers up to 50. If you can count more than that, you do the same. So this morning we are having numbers and numerals. Everybody, numbers and numerals. And our subtopic for the morning is matching group of objects to their numerals. So we are going to count the number of objects we have on the board. Then we'll mark them to their right numeral. So we are going to count the objects. And we have a lot of objects, but today we are going to deal with only 5 objects. Only what? Thank you. Only 5 objects. So our first object here, we'll count the second object, the third object, fourth, and then fifth. So let's count the number of numbers in the middle. What number is this? 1. Thank you. 1. And the next number is what? 2. Wow. You know the numbers. 2. And our next number is what? 3. The next number is what? 3. And then the fourth number is what? Yes, my dear. 4. Wow. Beautiful. And the last number is what? 5. That is the last number for today, but that is not the last number for the week. So for today, we are counting from 1 to 50. We'll count the objects, mark them to their right number. Now, let's start with our first object. We are going to count the number of objects in this box. Now, let's count it together. 1. 2. 3. Wow. 4. Thank you. Now, we are going to mark them here. Auntie don't know the number that is 4. This fine boys and girls are going to show me the number what? 4. Is this 4? Hey, you are saying no. Okay. Is this 4? This one is not 4. Wow. And which one is 4? This? Wow. Time up. You know the numbers. Now we are going to match to that number. From our object. Let's match to 4. Wow. I don't want you to do your lines like this. I don't want it. Hold the pencil firm and match it nicely to the number. Now, let's go to our next object. Let's count our next object. 1. 2. Wow. 3. Wow. 4. And the last one. 5. Wow. Let me match it to my 5. This is not 5. Oh, sorry. Okay, let's look for our number 5. Let's count and get our number 5. 1. 2. Wow. 3. 4. And this one, 5. So this is the number what? 5. So we are going to match them nicely. Just match. Thank you. Now, let's move to our next objects. We are going to count the number of objects in this what? Triangle. Let's count. 1. 2. And 3. So we are going to match our objects from the box to our numeral 3. Now let's look for our three. And that number is what? Three. Wow. So we are going to match. Wow. Wow. So now we are moving to the next object. And what object is here? A what? A cup. Wow. This is a what? A cup. And we all have cups at home. So we are going to count the number of cups in this box. How many cups are there? Hey, there are three. No, there are three. So how many cups?
One.
Wow. So where are we matching it to? Let's look for our one. This is our one. This one is not one. Okay. Is it this one? This? Wow. Wonderful. So we are going to match our object cup to our numeral what? One. Beautiful. Now let's move to the last one for today. We are going to count the number of objects in this. Now what object is this? A cup. No, this one is not a cup. It's not having a handle. Let's look at it. A bowl! Wow. Now let's count the number of bowls in the circle. Let's count them. One. Two. So we are going to look for our numeral what? Two. And match the object to the numeral what? Two. So let's match it to the numeral what? Two. Nicely and neatly. Wow. Have you seen how beautiful my work is? I have my apple here, my cup, my bows, and my A's in my box. I have my E's. Now, when you count, you match it nicely. Some of you will match and clean. When you match and you clean it again, you will get dirty work and a lot of lies. And auntie will not know how she's going to mark it. So when you are counting, take your time, count, look for the right numeral. And then you do what? You match it to it. So I'm going to show you something in our textbook. This is our numerous textbook. So we are all having these books. We are going to open to page 31. We are all going to open to what? Page 31. Now look at what is there. Have you seen the objects in the book? Have you seen how nice they are? And this is from 1 to what? 10. But we are doing 1 to 5. Next week, on Wednesday, we will continue again. So the one we are going to do in our exercise books are going to be 1 to what? 5. Then on Wednesday, we will pick our books. We will add 6 to 10. Then we will finish the whole thing. So when you pick your book, have you seen the nice example there? You pick your exercise book. You count the number of objects and mark them to their what? Right number. So we are going to do it right now. And auntie will do what? Auntie will mark. Then Wednesday, I'll give it to you as an homework for you to do what? To mark, to go home and do it. And when you go home, don't allow mommy to use rule. Some of you will use rule to rule the line. I want you to use your free hand. But be careful, hold it firm. And I'll get my line neatly and nicely done, okay? So put it together for yourself. Wow. So I know you are going to do my work neatly and nicely for Auntie Tumar. You rest a bit nicely, okay? So see you on Wednesday with our numeracy again. Bye.